a woman in front of us. She dressed like a whore, but she had big boobs. And it says, how do you like them boobs, Daddy? Real loud.
Oh, God.
Now, a woman just smiled, though. You always like boobs. Probably because I didn't dress well.
There was only a few cars that were here. We were down in Jimmy that time. It was just a youngster who was sitting on the bar. That bar, what? Richard come up. She had a real lumpy top, just about hanging right out. Alfred looked at her and said, wow, them are nice leathers. She did.
Oh, God.
Smooth talker.
Oh, God.
She liked that.
Oh, that's funny.
She thought he was so cute. He's an extrovert.
I thought so, too. I'm wearing some nice leathers.
Nice leathers.
Yeah, I'm wearing a leather outfit. I get only about 8.
And that is when Dad knew I was not gay.
Yeah.
That's when Dad knew I was not gay. Because that's my boy!
If he turned gay, I'd have had to take, knock the shit out of you every week until he turned back normal.
Oh, no.
I'm going to call you Ben Shapiro.
Ben Shapiro.
Mm-hmm.
I love that guy.
I do, too. Look at that gay, and that guy was gonna get gay was gonna hit him. And Ben says, "You really?"
Oh,
you
Bruce
really
Jenner.
You really?
Thing's kind of running rough. It's kind of running rough. There she goes. Do I go ahead, Mark?
We'll go to the back first. Pull that money out.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a frozen pizza. Some Sprite or something. Oh. Oh, it's beautiful weather.
Yeah. It's smelt dipping time.
Huh?
It's smelt dipping time.
Smelt?
Yep. Running like hell.
Where did you use the smelt dip at?
Off towards the thumb over there.
Really? Big leg?
Yeah.
In the thumb?
No, in the thumb. I think it'll be up about right here.
Did you ever live out that way?
No, I almost moved out that way. I almost moved over to Lexington.
Lexington?
Yeah. Just north of that bridge where it goes to Canada. Just north of that up there, Fort Huron, whatever.
Yeah.
Up north of there. I almost moved up there.
Shit, you were all over the place. I'm always confused by you and Grandma. You said Grandma was living in South Lyon.
Yeah.
You were born and raised in South Lyon. Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
We lived in Dixboro. All over the damn place. What road was that called again? Shit. That you lived on.
What's that?
I was trying to remember the road that you said you lived on.
South Lyon?
Yeah.
That was Dixboro.
Dixboro? Huh. I'm always trying to remember that stuff. It's hard to remember it all.
480, huh? I'm gonna put 20 back in my wallet.
Yep. Can't even see the screen. There it goes. Yeah. Me too. Yeah.
I might just give it a 40. I'll put 40 back on the wall.
Here's your card. Here's 80. Here's your receipt. It shows you got 149 left in there.
Should we put 20 in this? Wouldn't hurt.
I don't care.
Put 20 in it.
We can just put 10 in it.
Good. 20 in it. Don't worry about it.
I can't see shit. How much?
you what, Frankie and Tony don't put an ice cream place in that fucking store. they're stupid. Look at that. Look at that motherfucker.
I know.
They could have the same thing.
They're hopping over there.
Yeah. It's a freaking Monday night. Talk to their ass. Wake up.
Yep.
I bet they never thought of it.
I texted Tony and said, you should put an ice cream shop in there. She didn't say anything back. Some chocolate ice cream? This is what we use. Pipe dope?
Yeah. My dad used to use that.
That's what we use on the black pipe.
Yep.
Gas pipe.
Yep.
Thick, nasty stuff.
Oh, yeah.
They call it pipe dope, though. I don't know why it's called dope.
Good stuff.
Yep. Yeah. Selling bullshit. No, it's gonna be another Riverdale hardware store. Yeah. Where they sold nothing but crap.
Okay.
Good your way?
Okay.
Oh, that sun's bright. Rick Davis is there. He's got that old muscle car. He's throwing up there. So pretty, all those cocktails and swamp and sunlight.
Wouldn't want to live by it though.
No, mosquito heaven. Ugh. Frog heaven, mosquito heaven.
Frogs wouldn't buy it.
Those frogs can make a lot of racket though.
I like
it. They chirping at nighttime.
for sale, that camper?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. I want something like that. That'd be cool, huh?
Take a big truck to pull it.
Nah, we'll just put it on the S10.
Well, they're probably on for a little while. It's a hell of a motor to pull.
It does too. Take something that can just pull right through nothing, right through everything.
I just have to get one and park it out bad.
Yeah, until you can get a bigger truck or something. He's like, I've had enough.
Get away, Sebastian.
Sebastian wouldn't get out of the way.
Tell her to go to her room. Tell her to go to her room.
Get your room, Julia. Go to your room.
Your dad?
Yeah.
That's you, Al. What, 2 years before?
Yep.
Oh, I got my Bible. Look at, I'm reading my Bible.
I gotta see.
My poor Bible.
Big fun on the Bible. Where's your bone?
Where's your bone, Bandit? Where's your bone, Bandit?
What's your bone having fun?
Huh?
Or your dad might have fun, yeah.
He took it all the way back.
He's gonna hide it. He doesn't want to take it away from him.
Oh, yeah, what are you want? Dog. You're a good dog. Sid, what you doing? What you doing out there? Sid. Oh, you got the hose out there.
What'd you say,
yeah?
By the way, so don't start. Yeah, he loves Daddy. He knows something's going on.
Nothing like a hug.
You might see him. He has out of body.
Nothing like a hug.
He might end up in your bed.
Bandit's like, I'm going to visit you while you sleep.
Maybe we'll sneak him up. No, I'm not kidding. He was there when I had surgery.
He's a good dog.
I was screaming. They didn't put me out. They forgot. They didn't know. Man. Next thing I know, there's Bandit. Right there in my bed. Watch it. He is out of body, so you might wake up and he'll be right next to you. Then I'd be looking around here. Where's Bandit?
Sweet,
where Bandit? Where Bandit?
Where's Bandit's bone at?
He's hit it. He's already buried it.
Oh.
I got cut it some little bangs right here between the eyes because that's like it's some eye infection. Right, Allie did. And I was looking on the surgery table and I was going, what a beautiful baby. I walked all through that. Nobody won. I seen a guy lose $1,000. Oh. $1,000 in no time. My sister-in-law.
It's $10 free, Mom, and we're going to win $200,000.
Oh, well, 10 free. Yeah, yeah, don't get your hopes up. When you go, if you go in there and say, I'm not going to win, then you win.
We're going to win.
No, when you say you're going to win, that's when you're going to lose.
No, we're going to lose. Are we going to win now?
You know, that hit the lottery, what it did, worth about $6 million.
Oh, wow.
Well, that drunk died that same night.
Oh, yeah. My God.
Yep.
Yep. Lottery curse.
Well, did you give a shit?
But you two would be smart. Because I know you would.
$6 million?
I know you would give me $1 million.
Yeah. We would.
I know you would. I could board my horse out. I wouldn't even have to worry about Sapphire no more. Do you know that? You could help me board Sapphire out and Ginger.
Round after round in that bar.
I'd be designing stuff for hospitals. I think that's my new passion.
No, going to baby. A lot of people are trying to quit smoking. A lot of people want to quit smoking and that's what they're going into.
She's like, what are you doing? No, going to vaping.
I'm going to carry them all the way down for a little bit.
Yeah, I'm going to go to bed too. All right, I love you.
I'll be up, I'll playing a game. What time is Ellie girl got to get up?
I got to be to work by 9.
I love you.
Love you, Dad.
Love you.
Can you come over before you leave? Oh, wait, the doors will be locked. And let me check on the dogs. Can't you give Ellie a key to the house?
I'll just leave it unlocked. I'll let her. Okay. No, she doesn't need to check on the dogs. They'll be just fine. Yeah. Batteries on.
You look good with that hair, boy. You know
what? Mm-hmm.
Wow. What a difference.
You got all your batteries, Mom? These ones are 73%.
Yeah, I just put new batteries in mine. It'll last all day, mine. Okay, yeah. There you go. I got my horse blanket, in case I can lay down. I should have got me one. Might want to sleep while he's in surgery. Do you know how long the surgery is going to take? About 4 hours? Well, I know I need to talk to him.
Well, ask the doctor.
Where's my thing?
Yeah, make sure you got your vape and your juice.
Yeah, I have everything, even my horse blanket. And my dog's got Boogie to play with. Boo Boo, keep him busy. Won't you, Boo Boo? Boo Boo, go keep him busy. Yeah, Boo Boo, come here, one, and kiss you.
All right, Dad.
Right.
You all right?
Boo Boo, look at him eat that, Alfred. He's eating that right up. You need to give him some doggy biscuits. But be careful.
You should have heard him last night with that bone.
Yeah. Here.
He was chewing on that all night long.
Some doggy biscuits.
I think he fell asleep with it in his mouth.
Okay, come here. I got lots of water out here. I better put some more. They need a lot of water, Alfred. Here, Boo Boo. Let Boo Boo have one. Bandit, I put him right here. Fill these right up. Because Bo drinks a lot of water and so does Bandit. You know what?
Bandit, be nice. Get bandit. Bandit, don't do so fat, bandit.
What if you bandit's big bone?
Or put their bones up.
Careful. Careful.
Bandit. Be careful.
Don't chew on that.
It's
so hard.
I'm going to see if they get one outside before we leave. Come on. You guys
want
to sit?
No, I don't want to sit out. Come on. Sit?
He's not. Mom, you just... Come on, Bo.
Come on, Bo.
Come on, Bo. Want to sit?
Come on, Bo.
Come on.
Come on,
Bo. Come on, Bo.
Come on, Bo.
Come on, Bo. Let's go. Come on.
You just had to yell. Come here. Come on. Go sit. Come on, Bandit. Go on.
Come on, Bandit. Come on. Go outside, Bandit. Come on. Well, Bandit was already out. Bo's okay. Not a man.
Bandit, come here. Come
on. That's another man. He's not going to go do nothing out there. Lock that door. I don't want anybody walking in. Lock up. I'm locking up the house. Do you got the key to my house?
It's it back home.
Alfred, you got the key.
Take mom, shut up for a second. I am so sorry, but holy shit. Oh my god. No, I don't. We won't. I'll get it off Dad's keychain.
Oh, it's on that truck, right? It's in the truck.
Just find Dad's big bone, put it up so they're not fighting over them, guys.
Oh, she won't do it.
I don't know where it is.
Put it up on the dresser.
I'm going to get you the vets and get that collar you need. That harness. I got that. That prescription doesn't expire.
I'm just going to put their bones up here.
Yeah. It'll knock them down. That'll be okay. Just leave them there. Don't worry. They know what they're doing. Bandit takes care of everything. And this is where he's just blurry right now. Just blurry. My dog. I'm gonna get him to the vets and get that harness he needs him.
I'm gonna go take the stuff up to the car and get that started.
He can carry my stuff on his back when he gets his harness, you know what?
Better grab another charger.
You know what?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a pouch.
Why don't you get a bag for that stuff?
Be right back. I told you watch the house. Remember? Daddy told you watch the house. He listens to Dad.
Where do you put your bags? Oh, right here.
They're okay until we get home. Don't worry about the cats. My goodness, he said that last night. Don't worry about them, they're okay. And Sid's getting ready to attack Bobo. Sid's going to have fun with them, you know. Or lollipops, they have lollipops that you can suck on. It's got, it's got juice. They'll let you suck on those.
I know. That ice chips suit your throat.
Okay.
It's,
okay, I'll make sure. You're asleep most of the day. Off and on, they'll keep you sedated.
I don't know. We'll find out. If not, oh well.
What, did you go with your father when he had his gun?
No.
Did anybody...
I walked in the room and I seen him, I walked up back.
Did anybody go in there?
What?
Did any of his kids go with him?
Can't hear you.
Did your dad have any of his kids go with them?
I took him down there and everything, but I heard for him, might as well say, you know. It seemed the way it was, if you're a fuck.
I know.
What can I do?
I know.
No, but he had tubes coming out of him and all that shit.
So my mother was. She had cancer for 10 years.
Maybe I deserve what I'm getting at.
Nobody deserves that.
If I deserve it, I deserve it, you know. Hey,
no,
it.
You don't deserve it. I like to see the tobacco industry is what I like. Vape only has one ingredient, that is 3,000. Oh, I'd be
well,
there.
If you and Albert, I wouldn't even go through this shit. Fuck it.
Really?
I ain't time to go yet.
It will be about 7:30. Another half an hour.
Did you get your cleats on?
No. These are my other
shoes. Where'd you get those ones?
I bought them at Kelly's Jeans.
Those look nice.
You put pads in the bottom.
You put pads on the bottom? Some soles? Yeah. That's good. Those help your back out a lot if you get the right ones. Those will help your back out a lot if you get the right ones. Thank you.
can do that really fast. I'll have her move it.
Well, let's finish this up first. Get this done.
Yeah.
And then back it up. And...
over here.
Mm-hmm. Alfie, what are you doing?
I just changed him. He's acting tired. He keeps wanting to lay down and go to sleep.
Oh. Nice. That stuff is thick.
Thank you.
Nice and cold.